college football tonight in the South Bay. The San Jose State Spartans finally played their final game of the season tonight, but there were no fans in the stands. NBC Bay Area's Marianne Favreau takes a look at how COVID is changing college football.
This is the first football game I've ever attended where there were more players than fans. You can see there are no fans in the stands here because of COVID restrictions, and that made for a very quiet game. Pads, passes, and tackles. At first glance, the San Jose State Spartans game against the Air Force Falcons looks like any other college football matchup. But if you look closer, you see the stands are empty. Another college rite of passage wiped away because of COVID-19. No fans, no tailgating, and there are other changes.
If you take a look over on the far side, which is the Air Force bench, typically there's bench seating. And if you look over there right now, you see that there are single chairs that are set apart, socially distant.
Players don't wear masks on the field, but must wear them on the sidelines. Coaches, too. The Spartans football season was initially postponed until spring, but because Santa Clara County recently entered a less restrictive tier and extensive COVID testing of players, the team is playing their season opener tonight.
Everyone's been tested a number of times, actually three times this week. Everyone was tested again yesterday, just to ensure that we can create the safest environment.
No cheerleaders, no band, and very few eyes on the new $2 million digital scoreboard. Another change, anyone entering the stadium has to have their temperature checked. But the most noticeable difference is how quiet the game is without thousands of fans and players' families allowed in the stadium. That also means San Jose State is not seeing revenue from crowds buying tickets, food, and drinks.
I would say it would be millions that we've had to tighten our belts and take a look at how we can do things differently given the loss of revenue.
But for the players who can finally compete after months of training, this game is paying off. In San Jose, Marianne Favreau, NBC Bay Area News.